robots are expected to be partners in the future. Partners in the workplace, partners at home, partners helping elder persons or persons with special needs to have an independent, self-determined life. And therefore, we need robots with synthetic personalities with whom we can exchange information, with whom we can spend some time. And since I said home, you realize that they will have some capabilities which up to now we only know from human persons. This can have different aspects for the future, consequences. It can mean that we will no longer prefer to interact with human persons because those artificial ones may be more interesting. It can help us to lead a more interesting life, but it could be that it also replaces many humans in their current work position. But would it be so bad to spend less time on work than have time for leisure? We enjoy that as of now. We need not work 70 hours each week. We have now the 40-hour business week. And maybe in the future we have the 10 or the 4-hour work week. So I don't think that would be so bad. Is that enough?